Who has dealt with sleepwalking, and do you ever worry about the sleepwalker? 1-800-283-101.5.
Dave in Sicklerville, you're on New Jersey 101.5.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Dave.
Girlfriend was having trouble sleeping, so she went to the doctor. They gave her, I believe it was Ambien.
There you go.
Every first night she was on it, she called me down at 2 in the morning. I heard her call me from downstairs. I was dead asleep. I came down. She was in the kitchen. She goes, I cooked you dinner. It was a raw piece of chicken and a stick of butter still in the wrapper standing straight up. I thought she was joking. And I'm like, you're kidding me, right? She's like, I just cooked that for you, and was getting aggravated with me. So I took a picture of it and didn't say anything and went back to bed. The next day, she was looking for chicken. And she's like, why is it out? I'm like, you had it out last night. You were trying to feed it to me raw. She denied it until I pulled out a picture.
Yeah. Yeah.
She went back to the doctor. They took her off the Ambien the very first night.
Wow. And isn't it eerie, because when you first were down in the kitchen, when she calls you down, it takes a while to figure out that they're not awake, doesn't it?
I thought she was awake. I thought she was just playing a game with me. I couldn't believe it.
Exactly.
Until she started getting aggravated.
Right.
And then the next day, she denied the whole thing while she was wondering why it was out.
Yeah.
A picture to show her.
Yeah.
Where she probably would never deny it happened.
Absolutely. Yeah. Yeah, see, I would have always thought that somebody who was sleepwalking would have been very, very zombie-like, and that you would instantly realize, but no. No, because the woman I was seeing last night, it took me a while to even get it. It seemed that normal. Because whatever was going on in her dream,
she was alert to it.
She was alert to it, and that was her reality. Absolutely. Yeah, it's weird.